All right, we're back at it after beating this hellish warp room. So we're just going to the last warp room. This is it. And Piston Away is number one. So pushy. I guess people are pushy when they're trying to save the world, you know? This dude is Ubita. I don't know why he says Ubita when his name is Aku, you know? I thought I was gonna, you know, curl up. I knew one of these things did that. I've been so hesitant on beating them. Need some extra lives. That was some horse poop. I'm spinning. I can't wait to play Crash 4. Let's see if they've updated the physics to these games. That was complete note of nonsense. That spin has to be so precise. Don't know why I tried to do that. Okay, now. I'm gonna maintain that was just, this game's cheating. And that whole slide into a crawl thing. So stupid. Everything is stupid when you're frustrated. That's just the way science works. It's like a really weird part to start dying on, you know? Here I was thinking that this level was going to be easy. Can't even talk. I mean, there's no reason not to try. Ooh. Alright, Ubeda, we got a tall order ahead of us. Oh, come on. These buttons don't work. Is it worth it? It's too late now. It's definitely worth it. Is it worth it? Whew. It's gonna have to be so precise. Oh, that was it. Much hullabaloo, but nothing. All right, let's see what this level's talking about. Might just do three. Yeah, three and three. Complete the set. Oh no. Okay. Get my bearings here. Nope, nope, that's all I need. Instinctively, I want to just press forward to go forward, you know? That was so close. Damn. You probably had family, you know? Oh, thank Jeebus. Skadoosh. Didn't miss that many. But this level isn't that bad. Should be able to do one more. Of course we should, I mean, it's only number two. Yeah. No night fight. Oh man, I think I remember this level. Yep, the fireflies. I hope that wasn't a checkpoint I missed. That does a mouse kill me, you know? Like, what does that death animation look like? Another low stress level. Because if you're trying to get all the boxes, it'll be way worse. Two more, and then the boss. I might have time for this. Let's just see what this one is about. Got stuff to do. It's another jetpack level. Wish the camera would change a little bit. I wish there were just brakes, not necessarily a dedicated go backwards thing. Craning my neck because I can't see. Oh, come on. Instincts are like, use the back and forwards button to go back and forwards. Oobadoob. Oh, those are cyborgs, huh? Makes you feel better about sending them to their deaths. That was a risk. Oh, doggy. Ugh. Oh, I totally didn't see those behind there, and I'm glad I didn't get fried. I just went for it. Oh, the exit was right over there, too. Still have time. If I get this done in one shot, I will have time for another one. Actually, I might not, so this might just be the last one. The last level. Still feel bad about killing those people like that. Just because of the way they scream. Come on. come on. I had to use my temporary missed ability there. Cannot fly through. All right. Now another jetpack level. Then Cortex will be a jetpack thing. Alright. Do I have time? Let's see here. Let's just say the last two for the last episode, I guess. Catch you guys in that as we complete this game. Peace.